This video shows how to replace the front perk module for a 3.5-inch drive backplane on a PowerEdge T550. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all of the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. For more information about safety guidelines, see the service manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, first remove the system cover. To do this, rotate the lock on the top of the system cover to the unlock position. Lift the latch to disengage the cover from the system, then lift the system cover off. To remove the front perk module, first remove the SAS cable from the perk module. To remove the front perk module, loosen the captive screws securing the front perk module and slide it towards the front of the system. Lift the front perk module from the system. To replace the front perk module, align the front perk module to the guide slot in the system and push it towards the back plane until firmly seated. Tighten the captive screws to secure the front perk module to the system. You can now connect the SAS cable to the connector on the front perk module. Finally, replace the system cover. To do this, align the cover with the guide slots in the system and place it into position. Lower the latch to engage the cover into the system. Then, rotate the lock on top of the system cover to the lock position. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.